The Arrival is takes from the director of Prisoners and Sicario, I forgot his name, and it tells the story of these 12 spaceships. They came all around the world, and the question is, why are they there? So Amy Adams, Jeremy Renner, and Forest Whitaker has to get into the ship and find out why they're here. This movie, I was so excited because that director, I forgot his name, put his name there, he is a great director, and I thought Prisoners is one of the best films of 2013, and I thought Sicario was one of the films I forgot to put on the list. I thought it was a really good movie. So I was basically excited to see The Arrival, and I'm excited to see it because the trailer looks so beautiful. So I want to see how this movie goes. And yes, this movie not turns out as a good movie, actually. It turns out more of nearly the best movie of 2016 so far. This movie is absolutely gorgeous. Like, the cinematography just looks amazing. When you see the alien ships in this movie, the whole shots and cinematography looks amazing. It feels like you're in this world. You feel like you're in a world of aliens, and you feel like you're in the future, and you feel like you're with Amy Adams on this ride. Speaking of Amy Adams, she is the best part of this movie. She's the main character in this movie, and she was amazing. I thought her performance is really great. She should win an Oscar because her character, I follow her a lot than the other characters in the film. She is fantastic in this film. I thought she is one of my favorite actresses, and yeah, she's pretty good in the film. I also like Jeremy Renner in this film. Now, the thing with Jeremy Renner, it's just they probably put him in the film because he's there, but I'm not saying he's bad in the film. I thought he was good in the film. But I was just thinking, why is he in the film? Like, why does he have to be involved in this situation? I'm just saying, it's my opinion, but I like Jeremy Ryan in this film. I don't know why I said that. I thought Jeremy Ryan was great in the film. Forest Whitaker is also great in the film. So that's all the cast. The cast was really great in the film. The dialogue was actually pretty damn interesting in this film. I love the dialogue more than I like the cinematography because the dialogue was very interesting. Yeah, I know, cliched alien movie dialogue. It's still great. Like, I loved his dialogue in the film, and they're all really great dialogues, and there's some really intense scenes in this film, which I actually do love. I had a problem with this film. I'm gonna say that some parts are a little slow to get to the part of the movie, but a lot of movies are like that for some reason, but I don't mind that. I'm used to it. So guys, overall, I love The Arrival. I actually love Arrival more than any other people does. I thought this movie was the best movie of 2016 so far, and maybe it should stay. I'm not sure because Hacksaw Ridge is out as well, so it's a little competition. I'm gonna give The Arrival an A+. Yep, this movie was fantastic. So guys, my next review is gonna be Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them coming out tomorrow, and Hacksaw Ridge. So guys, what do you think of The Arrival? Comment below, let me know what you think, and make sure to subscribe to my movie stuff, and have a nice day.